Hi guys, I'm Shraddha Kapoor.
Hi guys, I'm Siddhanth Kapoor.
And you're watching us on Movified.
I came first and I gave it to you. Do you remember that?
Yeah, I remember.
Leela?
The blue t-shirt.
Yes. We have a
Shiloh.
Dog,
Shiloh is also a part of.
There's a game called Street Fighter where she used to be Chun-Li and I used to be Ryu all the time.
And he always used to beat me.
Yeah, but she used to be really good. You know, this little doll who came to all our lives, and I was really young that time myself, but when she was like 1, 2, I remember I started remembering things, and whatever I used to do, she used to do. We used to, you know, travel with our parents whenever Papa used to go and shoot. We used to go to Chennai and Hyderabad and Ooty and Pune, and Mom and Shraddha and me, we used to go together. So I mean, memory wise, I think I remember that whatever I used to do, she used to do. If I used to, play cricket, she would want to play cricket. Like a little child, she wanted to do everything the brother wanted
everything.
To do. And at one point, she actually became like a tomboy.
Yeah.
And I was like, bapre. And then she became a girl. Again, no, I mean, it's really sweet, when you have your younger sibling wanting to do everything you want to do.
Yeah, I was actually his biggest fan while growing up, yes. We have a 3.5 year difference.
Yeah.
And, everything that, now I remember when he's also saying it, everything that he would do, I would want to do. And I would always be in awe of him, and I still am. Because I would just think that whatever he does is so remarkable. And when he was a kid, he used to be able to do these splits, and I would also try to do the splits. And he used to go for karate class, and he was, what belt did you reach?
I almost reached black belt.
Yeah, and I was just like, even I want to reach black belt, and I also want to.
So you used to play video games. Yeah, there's a game called Street Fighter where she used to be Chun-Li, and I used to be Ryu all the time.
And he always used to beat me.
Yeah.
He's a fabulous dancer, and when we were kids, we used to take part in these dance competitions. And I remember, do you remember the Ruffles India?
Oh yeah, I came first and I gave it to you. Do you remember that?
Yeah, I remember.
Leela?
The blue t-shirt.
Yes.
Remember?
Yes.
So there was this Ruffles India
dance competition.
And he came first and I came second. But he let me have the first prize.
So we used to go to all these birthday parties when we were children, be it like, I think Tiger's birthday, Sonakshi's birthday, Sonam's birthday.
Yeah.
And there used to be dance competition all the time. I just remember there used to be Khoe bag, and I used to get gifts for her and all that from there. Because she was tiny and I used to reach out, Because Khoe bag was, whoever's taller had the advantage of getting all the gifts. So yeah, we have these memories.
Inside jokes,
We have our inside jokes that people will not probably understand because we have.
No, people will not.
We speak in different languages.
Yeah,
people
we speak
don't
in different ways at
and
home.
Different
and
ways at home.
We have different reactions with each other, which only come out with each other.
So automatically, the third person feels bullied.
Right, and also we have an extension of ourselves, who's Priyank, who's our Masi's son.
Yeah.
So
we are the closest to
we're the
him.
Three
we're
of us.
Close.
We're three siblings.
Yeah.
So it's
so like three of us versus all the elders in the family.
Yeah.
The Maushis and the Moms and the Masas and everyone.
Yeah.
So if there's something where three of us will be like, we'll know it, but they won't know it. And they'll want to know it, but they still won't be able to know.
Yeah, absolutely.
Sorry, Pani Masi, Deli Masi.
Yeah.
To Mama, Mom, Dad.
She was actually
the only girl till Vedika came.
I was the only girl till Vedika came in the family. And now my little niece and nephew, two nieces and one nephew, they're in Delhi as well. So now we have two more girls who've been added to the family from my dad's
but
side.
But she was like the only girl
for
a very long time.
And I was the only girl for the longest time.
Full pampering and all this happening. And
absolutely.
She has like 7, 8 brothers on the side. Like
yeah.
That,
Yeah, so I was the only girl, so I was thoroughly pampered while growing
up.
Fully pampered, and I loved being pampered by my brother.
People actually never messed around with her knowing that she has a brother. Like, I'm not a very, jhagdelu person and all that. But you don't mess with my sister, yeah. That's about it.
And he always has my back for everything. So, if there would be anybody who I would feel like, bhaiya, just, I would just go to my brother for anything, just be protected by him.